State law is already in place that lets school boards decide if they want individual teachers to carry guns in the classroom. We asked Governor Holcomb today what he thought about the future of that law.
We're reviewing. We're doing all that we can to make sure that our teachers and our schools have the trained personnel on site, be it through multiple state agencies, training, grant dollars, and that's what we're making sure statewide that that's in place.